Romeo, take me somewhere I can be alone. You feel me? She basically saying like, hey, baby, come take me. Come hold me and take me somewhere where we can just be alone. We can have our alone time and just fall in love. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like a happy ending. Like, bro, I love love stories, bro. Like, love stories and love scenes, bro. I like it. It's just love. It's a great feeling, man. Like, being in love when you got that one person by your side that you know is genuine, you know it's real. You know it's like, man, it's an amazing feeling, man. I'm liking it.
Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me.
All right, man, what's good with y'all, man? Now, look, y'all, the title of this song is Love Story. Now, look, y'all, I love love, you feel me? I love love, the feeling of love. I love love stories. I just love the whole concept of love, you feel me? I like being in love. I like being a lover. You know what I'm saying? I like all that shit, you feel me? But we got Taylor Swift, Love Story. Now, look, that's my first time hearing this song. I don't know what to expect. But, yeah, you already know, man. I rock with Taylor Swift heavy, man. I like her music a lot. So, let's check it out. See what it's talking about, y'all. Let's get it. My first time hearing this. Okay, we had a high school, college. No, we had a college campus. Got the boy right there. She probably got a crush on him. She's like, ooh, she look at him. She like, ooh, who is that? I got a crush on him. Let me go out to him. Let me tell y'all about our love story. Let's go.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there.
Okay.
On the balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball games. See you make your way through the crowd and say,
Okay.
That you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles in my dad. Stay away from Juliet.
You were Romeo and you were throwing pebbles and I'm the Juliet, you feel me? Romeo and Juliet, man. It's like a Romeo and Juliet story slash like a Cinderella story. I like this, man. I already know I'm gonna like this song. Yeah, I like songs like this for real. Baby, just say yes, bro. Come on, man. Just say yes. You know what I'm saying? They basically trying to live a happy and ever after life. You know what I'm saying? Like, just live the perfect lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? Princess and prince live together. You know what I'm saying? King and queen be together. Be the perfect couple. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully everything work out like that. Like, come on, man. I like songs like this, bro. It's like, it's romantic. It's nice. You feel me? Like, couples. I like that shit. It's for real life. Like, let's go. Okay.
We keep quiet cause we're dead if they knew. So close your eyes.
Close your eyes. Escape
this town for a little while. Cause you were Romeo, I was a scarlet letter. And my daddy said stay away from Juliet. But you were everything to me. I was begging you please don't go.
Romeo, take me somewhere I can be alone. You feel me? She basically saying like, hey, baby, come take me. Come hold me and take me somewhere where we can just be alone. We can have our alone time and just fall in love. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like a happy ending. Like, bro, I love love stories, bro. Like, love stories and love scenes, bro. I like it. It's just love. It's a great feeling, man. Like, being in love when you got that one person by your side that you know is genuine, you know it's real. You know it's like, man, it's an amazing feeling, man. I'm liking this, y'all. Bro, let's go, y'all. Just say yes. Come on. See, bro, I'm liking this, man. This is what you gotta do, man. Male or female, man, you gotta grab your significant other and just be like, hey, baby, come here. You gotta be like, baby, come here. say yes, you feel me? Like, why can't we just be together, you know what I'm saying? Everything work out perfectly, happy and ever after, you know what I'm saying? Just together, you and us, you feel me? Like, everything just gotta work out perfectly, you feel me? Like, me and you, like, come here, baby. Come over here, sit right here. Let me talk to you. Hey, look, all that arguing and stuff, we ain't got nothing to do with that. Just me and you, together, you know what I'm saying? Just like that, you feel me? Like, man, come on, man. Let's go, Taylor Swift. Let's go. Dang, I keep waiting for you, baby, but you never come. I'm waiting on you, like, come here right now, you feel me? She basically, like, telling a love story. Like, the concept of the song and the video and everything just matched together, bro. It's like some Romeo and Juliet, Cinderella type stuff, you feel me? Like a Disney Channel special. Like, this is a good movie. Like this is a good video right here, y'all. Definitely. I like this. I love you, and that's all that really matters, man. Like, come on, man. Basically, he pulled out the wedding ring, and he basically said, baby, come marry me, you feel me? Like, dang, man, it's a beautiful scene right here, y'all. Let's go, man. Like, shout out to all the people out there that's married, man. Real love, man. Let's go. Just say yes. Kiss her. Dang, you gotta kiss her, man. You gotta kiss her one more time, man. Man, I just like, bro. Well, I like this song, but I just like the whole message, the love story, bro. I like it's just, it's love, bro. How can you not like love? Who don't like love? Who don't like love stories, you feel me? I like it. It's love story. It's romantic. It's a nice story. You know what I'm saying? They lived happily ever after. They, you know what I'm saying? They made up. They got married. All that good stuff, you feel me? That was that Taylor Swift love story, man. Hey, y'all. Taylor Swift is a good artist, bro. I've been listening to her for a minute. Well, not even for a minute, but like a couple months now. And I like her music a lot. But look, y'all, man. We out, man. Peace.